Hi there. I'm Patrick Mann, Director of the School for Advanced Studies in the Arts and Humanities. Welcome to this celebration of our 2020 graduating class. As you know, in these COVID times, Western was unable to hold a usual convocation celebration for the public. And so you may have heard from administrators and faculty through online means, and now this is our way of following up with a video tribute to our students that celebrates a class that is innovative, committed, and engaged with education and transformation. You'll hear about some of the students from faculty today, and you'll also see tributes to each one through an image and their bio. And as well, you'll see at the end of the program, the award winners from SASAH this year. It's going to be great to think about and acknowledge the amazing work that these students have done in a program that challenges them and also gives them a great opportunity to stretch and grow as academics and citizens. Now, one of the things that I want to do is thank the people who have helped put this presentation together. And they include our experiential learning coordinator, Dr. Barbara Bruce, our program coordinator, Jen Tramble, and certainly lots of faculty members and students have sent in contributions. So I thank all of you. Now, before I introduce my colleagues, I want to say a few words to the students from my perspective as director and also from having taught them in their fourth year capstone course. We have our slogan, I guess we could call it at SASAH, and that's learning with humanity. And I believe that my experience working with you has been just that. It can be a cliche to say that when we teach, we learn. But I want to say with sincerity that I have learned from you as a group about being open, about being critically and intellectually challenging, and also about being kind and about working as a group. And that has been a real privilege, and I thank you for that. I do know that a program like SASAH often can be open-ended, and you can sometimes wonder if you got the roadmap at the beginning of the course. But I have seen you stretch and really apply yourselves to challenges in the world that I think take special commitments. One of those was when we worked on the City of London's Diversity and Inclusion Plan, and each of you in groups was supporting a pillar of the plan in order that the vision of our community could better be realized, and including because I think you were able to bring a level of criticality and optimism to the work that the plan intends to establish. So I thank you for that, and I thank you for, in essence, showing that the SASAH education really has the potential to be involved in transformation in meaningful ways. Now, before I turn it over to my colleagues, I also want to thank the families and loved ones who have shared these students with us. They are an amazing bunch and amazing individuals, and I know that they will go far, not only because of what they've done at SASAH, but especially because of the support that they have received from you. So students, I want to end by saying the world needs you. You can be proud of yourselves. You have a toolkit that you are taking with you that will be of use. And we ask you to stay in touch with us and to know that you're part of our SASAH family and community for all the years ahead. And we value that. Now I turn it over to my colleagues and to the students themselves. All the best.
Of 2020, a heartfelt congratulations on this milestone. I don't know about you, but to me, these last 4 years have gone by so quickly. We began in SASAH at the same time, and I still remember meeting you at my first orientation event. I was probably more nervous than you were, and now you're ready to begin the next chapter in your lives. I know each of you will go on to do incredible things, and my parting wish for you is that you have a life filled with love, joy, and happiness. Take care, and please remember to keep in touch.
Hello, graduating class of SASAH 2020. It's Michael Milday, Dean of Arts and Humanities, wishing you congratulations and what an incredible year you've had. In SASAH, we like to think that every year is an adventure in education. I think this year we can safely say it's been a wilder adventure than most. I've been particularly impressed with the resilience and creativity with which this class addressed the changes and the dislocations that came your way. Fantastic. Do please keep in touch. I want to hear what comes of you in the future and wish you all the best. Take care.
Congratulations. All your efforts have brought you to this day of celebration. We are all proud of your accomplishments. Having the opportunity to get to know you this last year has filled me with hope for the future. From our first encounter in the classroom, we understood the space we created was non-hierarchical, that it was a space for learning and teaching together. Take these lessons and experiences with you in the days ahead. We all have faced the challenges of unprecedented events, which will in part define our times. Living with a global pandemic, global protests, and global inequalities, and the ongoing effects of the climate crisis. I am confident that you are well prepared to contribute to a just recovery and future for us all. Throughout these days of lockdown, the abundance of nature has given us a remarkable example of what our future world could look like. Let's make this our collective priority. I wish you all the very best.
Dear SASAH graduates, congratulations. As you move forward with a degree from a unique and special school like SASAH, go out there in the world and use your knowledge and skills to build strong bridges between communities, cultures, and nations.
Congratulations, everyone. Yikes, what a time to be graduating. What a world to be graduating into. There's so much about the present that is not great. We're all missing the opportunity to honor your achievements in person and to wish you well and good luck in person. So good luck and take care. Particularly now, we're all taking a lot in and we're learning more than ever. And it's really important work and it's difficult work, but it's hopeful and optimistic. And you're going to be a huge part of that. You're already a huge part of it. So do take care. For those of you that I've had the pleasure of getting to know, it was a pleasure getting to know you. And for all of you, I'm really excited to see what comes next.
Hi, everybody. 4 years at Western, and now you've been through the whole machine. And on one hand, it seems like yesterday when we all first met in Weldon Library 109 and started to get to know each other. And we found out who rides horses and who doesn't ride horses and who rides a skateboard and who doesn't ride a skateboard. And who paints and has lots of artistic talent and who writes fiction all the time or poetry. It's been quite a period. On one hand, I say, yeah, it seems like yesterday. On the other hand, well, we're in a moment now when even 4 months ago seems like a long time ago, much less 4 years. But it's been a process during which you've come to know other people and you've come to know your professors You've come to know London, you've come to know yourselves, and now you go off in all different directions, some of you to professional schools, some of you to master's programs, some people maybe to another country, to jobs, all kinds of things. And as you go on in future years, you will discover that you have made friends in this program, in this cohort, who will stay with you for many, many years. And you also have professors and people around you here who care about you very much. And we hope to hear in the future about your successes, hear from you if there are things you need to talk over. But you go out into the world now, and we are part of your support group still here, always happy to hear from you. And we wish you the best. We wish you very well. So good luck.
Hi, everyone. It's martini time. I'm sure we'll have to cut that part out. It's martini time, and it's time to celebrate the beauty that is all of you graduating from the SASAH class this year. The world that you are going out into is far more chaotic than I ever could have imagined even 4 or 5 or 6 years ago. But one thing I know for sure, you are armed with incredible intelligence. You are armed with incredible grace. You are armed with everything that you've learned from us and most of all from one another. And with that, you're going to have insight and above all, tolerance. And we need you to have that more than ever to help us with our futures. So I say to all of you, congratulations. You've done an amazing job. And I'll look forward to hopefully hearing from some of you at some point in the future. Salut.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I didn't want Joel to drink alone, but I'm not much of a martini drinker, so I will raise a glass of beer to you instead. To get to this point, this moment of transition, you have had to be dedicated, determined, and hardworking both in and outside the classroom. From your experience of learning supervisors, I have had nothing but glowing reports, and I could not be more proud. Be confident then, as you take this next step, that you carry with you a powerful set of skills with which you can do difficult things. You've proven that already. I have no doubt that you can do whatever you set out to do and do it to the very best of your abilities, even in challenging times like these. I look forward to hearing from every one of you with each new challenge you take on. I am so excited for you for all that lies ahead in the coming years. Be happy, be well, and do good things. We've created a short tribute for you. We're going to show that now. I hope you enjoy it.
plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light.